between the Ottawa Senators and the New York Rangers. It's wet outside, but the anticipation is heating up inside. Game 5, moments away. Series lead evaporated in a New York minute. The home team has won every game so far in the second round matchup, but those that believe in momentum from game to game might argue it is advantage Rangers this afternoon after a pair of 4-1 triumphs in games 3 and 4. There was a big concern over Erik Karlsson's status after leaving in the second intermission Thursday. Guy Boucher said his captain is good to go with no limitations. Paul Romanuk, Gary Galley have the call this afternoon for Game 5 between the Sens and Rangers. But first, it is the National Anthems.
Today's colors are presented by the Bell's Corners Legion Branch 593. Veuillez vous lever et retirer chapeau et casquette et joignez-vous Christa Jane pour l'interprétation des hymnes nationaux.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there.
Glorious and free, oh, can set to go from Ottawa, where it's been raining for most of the last couple of days. Fans settling into their seats for the biggest game of the season for the Ottawa Senators as they host the New York Rangers in Game 5 of the series. Come on back inside. We're in the playoffs. Every game's the biggest game until the next biggest game. Every height is provisional, every barrier crossed, just a starting point for the next bigger barrier to be crossed. The biggest question for Senators fans, how effective is this man going to be? Invisible discomfort after he was hit by JT Miller late in the second period of Game 4. He didn't play at all in the third period. In a not dissimilar way, Ryan McDonagh is the key cog for the Rangers. He's played almost 29 minutes per game in this series, leads the team in scoring with 4 points, and is on the ice in almost every key situation. There is anticipation in the air, Chris Neal on the bench, and steadfast determination on the ice as we get set for this one. I'll tell you right now, though, Glass, Neal, talk about them all you want. The Ottawa Senators have to get to the net and get more scoring chances. They were not able to do that in New York. Let's see what unfolds. It's going to be a great afternoon.